We all know that mini-split air conditioners produce water during normal operation, which is discharged outdoors through a dedicated hose. In my case, I decided to store the water in jugs for later use watering my plants. My plants grew very well. The only problem I had was carrying the heavy jugs. To overcome this inconvenience, I used a slightly larger container, sort of a cubic drum, and with a few fittings I added a so-called pressurizing pump. These pumps have an automatic function whereby they start working as soon as there is even a weak water flow through them. Then the pump motor starts and the force of the jet increases. With this pressure, pots placed more than 2 meters high can be perfect reached. Due to this automatic function, it is enough to close the hose outlet and the pump motor stops. This is a schematic diagram of the system. First of all, I placed the drum in a horizontal position. I had to drill a hole at the side of the drum for filling it with the water coming from the air conditioner. I also made a hole in the plastic drum lid to connect the pump. In order to make it easier to handle the pump when installing it, I used a union nut. At the output of the pump, I connected a normal garden hose, no adapter needed, of the necessary length to reach all the flower pots. With a couple of clamps, I managed to hold the hose to prevent it from jerking the mechanical stability of the pump. To prevent the drum from spilling if it ever fills overnight, I put together this special valve which diverts the water when the drum fills up into an empty jug connected by means of another piece of hose. The operation of the valve is very simple and has no moving parts, except for the water itself. The water entering from the air conditioning is made into a thin stream which does not hit the walls of the other pipes but falls straight into the drum. When the drum is full, the water rises through the tubes, the fittings must not leak, and runs through the side pipe and goes into the dedicated spill jug. This way, each time the drum is filled, one can water the plants and all excess water is stored in the spill jug for other uses, such as doing the dishes or mopping the floor. I hope this video has been useful to you. Thanks for watching and please subscribe to my channel. Shava Tarine.